Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want the Batman Zero Point Bundle for free. Watch this video and get this many V-Bucks. And I'm also gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel. So if you are running low on V-Bucks, or if you do not have any V-Bucks, no problem. I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you want from the Fortnite item shop. It can even be a battle pass for this season as well. So make sure you go ahead and smack the subscribe button with all post notifications turned on. And make sure to go ahead and comment down your Epic Games username so I can go ahead and add you. And make sure to use code TeamBearer in the Fortnite item shop because I'm an Epic Games partner. Now let's go ahead and gift a lucky subscriber right now. So if you know Hybrid the Pro, I'm gifting 5 new subscribers every single day here on this channel.
Yes.
So would you like to be our lucky subscriber today?
Yes.
Awesome. So let's not wait. What skins you want from the Fortnite item shop? You get to pick what you want, and I'm gonna go ahead and gift you what you need.
I want the Batman.
Okay, let me go ahead and hook you up with it. All right, I've got the Batman Zero right in front of me, so let me go ahead and get this as a gift. It comes with a cape as well. Looks pretty fantastic. So could you tell me a gamer tag so I can go ahead and send this to you as a gift?
Hyper2.
Okay. Since I'm adding 5 new subscribers every single day, my list goes on and on. I found your name. All right, let me go ahead and send this to you as a gift, the Batman Zero. So if you know, to get the gifts here in this channel, you have to follow 2 simple steps. So do you know what those 2 steps are?
Yes. Like and subscribe and post notifications on.
That is it. So the main question is, have you dropped a like on all the recent videos?
Yes.
And have you subscribed to the channel with all post notifications turned on?
Yes.
Awesome. Since you have followed both the steps, I'm going to go ahead and hook you up with what you want. So let me go ahead and continue. All right, I've got lots of gift boxes. I've got blue, yellow, red, purple, orange, and pink, and purple. Which one is your favorite?
The orange one.
Ooh, I'll send you the orange animated one. So are you ready to receive the free gift?
Yes.
All right, the gifts are being sent right now as we speak. And okay, the gifts are being sent right now, and it should be there in your account because it has been delivered.
Actually got it.
Ooh, dude, it looks fresh. Ooh, with the bagling as well. Let's go.
Thanks, bro.
Yo, Hybrid the Pro. So, do you have anything to say to anyone who is watching this video? How can they get free gifts from me?
Like and subscribe with post notifications on.
That is right. Like and subscribe. And if you know, if you're ever running low on V-Bucks, you know what you gotta do.
Yes. Thanks, bro.
And if you're getting anything from the Fortnite item shop, go down there and smack code TMBearer in the Fortnite item shop because it helps me do all the awesome stuff here on this channel. And if you guys are using code, let me know so I can go ahead and give your comment a big heart. If you all know, with the introduction of the first Batman in Fortnite Chapter 1, we had the introduction of the Batman skin and along with it, the Gotham City, the new POI at the very middle of the map, and along with it, new items in the game. Jumping onto today's scenario, we have got ourselves the Batman Zero Point Bundle that is going along with the Fortnite Season 6 storyline. And I'm going ahead and gifting 5 new subscribers every single day the Batman outfit and the bundle. And I have got the Batman Zero Point Bundle for myself. And in my opinion, the Batman Zero Point Bundle is one of the best Batman skins that we have in Fortnite. That's not it. We have more confirmation because Fortnite has released the trailer for the Batman Zero Point, from where we were able to uncover all the new skins, rewards, quests, and challenges that is coming to Fortnite, from where we can go ahead and claim free items and rewards. So this is the trailer that was released by Fortnite, where you can see other heroes that will be coming to Fortnite. And on the cover at the very end of the trailer, you can see all the characters and Harley Quinn as well. Because along with Harley Quinn, we are getting lighter, pickaxes, and bagling. And if you can see right here, I have got the free Rebirth Harley Quinn for myself. If you go ahead and claim the codes for getting the comics, I have lots of comics, and I'm gonna go ahead and gift a bunch of you guys the Harley Quinn skin. And if you can see right over here, we have got more rewards coming to Fortnite. And also Bunker Jonesy confirming the bats are coming to the game. And if you can see, in the future, we might even have a NPC Batman in Season 7 or at the end of Season 6, where we will have the introduction of new mythic weapon and free rewards that we can go ahead and claim from this Batman bundle, along with free gliders. And if you all know in the previous bundle, which were even more awesome than the Zero Point, we had the introduction of the comic book version of the Batman, along with it, extra Batmans that we were able to get for ourselves, new free rewards, and also the Catwoman skin for Batman that we were able to claim for ourselves. And if you see right over here, we have the Batman comic book outfit that we own for ourselves. Now, this is directly coming from the Dark Knight movie, the Batman version, so you get two Batman skins, totally different ones, two different capes for both the different Batmans, and if you thought that was it, nope, we also go ahead and get ourselves the pickaxe for the Batman, and the glider, the awesome glider for the Batman as well. Well, now we can't forget about Batman's girlfriend, the Catwoman. That is right, we have two different skin styles for the Catwoman that you can go ahead and get along with her pickaxe, cat claws, and also, if you totally forgot, the bat glider. That wasn't it for up for grabs, because we had to do challenges and quests that gave us free rewards. Free banner icon, free glider, free loading screen, and battle stars. Now, if you see right over here, this is the Batman's grapnel gun that you can go ahead and use and climb on different structures. Now, if you can see right over here, this was the exact moment when we had the addition of this new mythic item, which is Batman's grapnel gun, and you were able to go ahead and travel quickly from one place to the other one. And just after that, we had the introduction of the Batman's Batarang. That is right, the Batarangs have been introduced in Fortnite Season 6, and I'm gonna show you guys just that. And if you can see, the Batarangs will do a ton of damage and take down players very quickly since it is a mythic item. Now, with the new trailer that Fortnite has dropped, if you can see right over here, it shows the Weeping Woods and the trees, and in the very middle lays a cavern, and this is a new POI that is coming to the game, where Batman is going ahead and forging his harvesting tool. If you guys see from the trailer, we have the Zero Point bundle that I showcased to you guys here in this video. Now, there are many more mysteries for us to uncover, and if you see from the trailer that these skins have already come back in the Fortnite item shop. So if you come down all the way over here at Slurpee Swamp and enter this place, just like the time I showed you guys the mythic Batarang, you can see the return of the Batarang, which is kept on the table inside this house, which is next to Slurpee Swamp. So if you come to this house, you can go ahead and complete quests and challenges that are coming to Fortnite, where you have to go ahead and find all of these three Batarangs. Now, once you're done with that, you need to climb on top of this cavern where you can see the bat antenna, and you need to go ahead and destroy that, which is going to give you guys some free V-Bucks. The exact location of this cavern is located right over here at Slurpee Swamp in Season 6. So you need to come over here, because in the future we are going to be seeing the introduction of the Zero Point, because in the comic book we have the Batman and the Zero Point interacting together, thus confirming the live event that we are going to be witnessing at the end of very Season 6. And also, in a few days you will be able to go ahead and claim the Batman skin for completely free if you are subscribed to the comic book series, because the Batman Looper has been confirmed by Epic Games and the documents released by them. And also, the introduction of a Batman boss getting added to this exact location that I showed you guys here in this video in the near future, where we can go ahead and take down the Batman boss. Now, that wasn't it, since the Joker, being Batman's enemy, he has also entered the map and he has placed explosive charges everywhere. Now, for the Batman quest to go ahead and get ourselves the rewards in the past seasons, we had to go ahead and defuse these Joker gas canisters. That is right, for the Batman quests and challenges, we had to go ahead and save the entire map of Fortnite by defusing all these Joker gas canisters, since the Joker has entered Fortnite. That wasn't it, we also had to go ahead and call for help at different locations on the map, be it at Retail Row or Pleasant Park, because we had to go ahead and light up bat signals to call in for Batman, so you can go to different locations and POIs in the game where you can find these bat signals that will be lighting up the sky of Fortnite. There were different locations and different quests and challenges that you had to complete. So at the end of very Season 6, we might be able to go ahead and complete similar quests. Yes. And also, if you haven't recently logged into Fortnite, you're actually able to go ahead and claim this free loading screen for yourself, which is a part of Season 7. Now, if you look at this loading screen right over here carefully, there's this logo that you can see right over here. And this logo exactly appears in the trailer for Season 6. Let me show you the exact logo, which is on the cape of the Foundation. Now, if you see this gameplay of this Foundation that I have for myself already, that you will also be able to go ahead and get for yourself for completely free, the Foundation skin, giving us that the Foundation is finally coming to Fortnite. And if you come all the way over here at Holly Hedges and go to this exact location on the minimap, on the very floor at this house, you will be able to find yourself some books. That is right. So you need to go from all of these houses and at these exact locations that I'm showing you guys here in this video at Holly Hedges, you need to go ahead and interact with these literature samples or these books. Now, this is going to be the third house where we have to go ahead and come, and at this very corner, we have found ourselves another literature sample as the Batman. Now, we're going to be coming to the fourth house right over here where the football pitch is located, and we are going to go ahead and interact with this one as well, which is going to be the fourth one. Now, this one is going to be the fifth location that you can find right over here at Holly Hedges. So, and now, once you're done with that, you need to come all the way to Pleasant Park and interact with this book. So let me show you guys a mini map so that you're not confused. So once you go ahead and take this for yourself, there are the last two locations where you need to come, which is located right over here. So come over here and complete the secret quest for yourself. And once you're done with it, for completing everything, you will be presented with rewards.